I was originally in a finance position here in New York, and I wanted to do something bigger and more impactful.
Now more than ever, Americans need digital skills to land the jobs they want, advance their careers, and grow their businesses. Grow with Google aims to help by providing free training, tools, and expertise both online and in their Manhattan Learning Center.
We have all different types of classes. Some of the groups that we're targeting include job seekers, those looking to make a transition in their career, entrepreneurs, small business owners, marketers that are looking to grow a presence online. We also help teachers who want to implement some of these programs within their own classrooms, as well as people that are generally looking to better understand technology and incorporate some digital skills into their everyday lives. The beauty of the demographics and age groups coming into the Grow with Google Learning Center here in New York is that it is open to anyone and everyone. Some of my classes all have 15, 16 year olds learning about marketing, trying to understand how to build a website. And on the complete opposite spectrum, we have some people that are seniors coming into the center that want to learn how to better utilize technology. It's a place where everyone can connect from all walks of life.
Grow with Google is not only providing free services for individuals, but also small businesses. They offer digital tools that help connect with customers, expand to new markets, and work more efficiently.
I absolutely think that there should be more programs like Grow with Google. Google has been fortunate enough to be able to offer this experience here at the New York Learning Center in an in-person environment, but I think other companies also have the opportunity to do so much in the digital landscape where people can connect with new technologies online through things like webinars and online courses so that people can gain some of those digital skills that they might not learn other places.